guys, it's me, Vincent. Today I'm going to, no, I'm not going to teach you how to fold the flash or big thing. I'm going to teach you how to upgrade it. First, you're going to see these. First off, I'm going to teach you how to make upgrade this into a Flasher Big Bang hat, but it's not by Jeremy Schaefer. It's by a book called Transforming by Jeremy Schaefer. Well, I meant that Transforming Jeremy Schaefer's Origami, and the owner made this book, so it has my name. It should have my name on it, but they don't have a picture on it, but they showed me some newspapers of it. So change it to upgrade it. You just go pull hard, and as you can see, it overflows like that. What you're going to do is you're going to try fix the creases, but do it on the color side. Do only the color side only. Try to fix it, but you're not really fixing it. Now just push it together. And this might make the paper crumble if you're using prison wrapper. And once you're about to put it in, you can see it looks like it's about to be ruined, right? But you're not ruining it. You're making it more better looking. It might look worse, but trust me, it will look good. Not looking now. Like a hat. Okay. Yeah, I think just leave it like that. Then once you're ready with the folding in, you have to adjust the creases, and then folding it back. It's like we're decreasing by Chris Ballmer. That's a move that I learned for making the hat tent. Now we're ready. And also, it might grow too. It can grow. Oh, this part is going inside. That's to be outside. So you put everything outside. Make sure everything is outside. Just like that. Put it inside. Yeah, put it outside. Like that. What do you think about that? You can poke a hole here. And look. There is the flasher. Ha! It's pretty hard to make, but what you really want to do with this, once you just made it this, don't tie a rubber band around it and dunk it in water, because you need to do this first, and then you'll do it. So, I'll show you that fits. Alright, it's on me. It's ta-da! And ta-da! Doesn't fit that well, but, might fit my dog. So, yep. On my dog, and J-Lo, because you might see her on my videos. Yep. So I might show you about purpose as I can to show you that Tweety. It fits on 282, actually. I think it might fit more perfectly on 280, because I kind of visit Jeremy Schaefer's house. If you see a kid playing, if you saw a kid using a unicycle, that's probably me. That it really hurts. I sprained my head, so I might be going crazy right now. So it might act crazy a little. There it is. me a while to make this, but yeah, it's a baby flashlight. It might be a baby flashlight, but I will show you that it might fit on my sister. So yep, I'll be back. Hear some noisy things going on. Come on, Aubrey.
Okay.
Here's Aubrey. Come on.
Okay.
Your sister's here. Now look at the camera. And if it's dandra da 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 da. Hold your hat. Hold your hat. Dandra da 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 da. Boom 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 boom. Boom 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 boom. Yay!
I did it! Yay!
So that's how you make. So that's how you make the Flasher hat, or maybe transform it. But bye bye.